Coming up on 1140 right now, and drivers in Georgetown County can expect local traffic checkpoints and an increase in patrol units throughout the month. Officials say the goal is to reduce car accidents and fatalities. According to deputies, the checkpoints are partially funded by the 2022-23 Highway Traffic Safety Grant from the South Carolina Department of Transportation. Well, U.S.